So guys, on this video I'll show you how to use the cruise control on the MG ZS. Basically there's this little lever here which is behind the steering wheel, so there you go. And then to actually work it, you need to actually push it, and then once you've got it in the on position, you push it again to stick it on. Then you can cancel it whenever you're driving, and then whenever you're actually getting up to the speed, you will then actually click the set button to start the speedometer on the cruise control.